a 0.22, 5.6 millimeter caliber. No restrictions on the trigger, on the weight. So this is, as you can see, a very personalized kind of weapon. The qualification was outside, though, in the 50-meter range, and Jin Jongoh has two gold medals. He qualified first, put a marker down for everybody else. Pang Wei, bronze in the 10-meter air pistol. He qualified second. Hang Seng Wu, the second athlete from the Republic of Korea, very strong country in this discipline. Russia's Vladimir Goncharov makes his second final of these Olympics. Fifth, Kim Song-guk, first final for him, really an unknown entity. And here is that man who had the gold at the 10-meter air pistol, Han Zhangvin. Very calm and collected, something more animated, Paul Kopp. Second Olympic final for him. And just edging into eighth, Wang Xiaoyi, looking for a second medal with this event. Just edged out Pablo Carrera of Spain in qualifying. 50 millimeters, the size of the 10. It's the same as the 25 meter target, but this is a decimalized scoring system. And the way it works, two series of three shots. You have 150 seconds to get each of those three series away. Then single shots where you have 50 seconds. And of course, we do have an elimination format. We start to lose people after the second single shot. So there's a look at for the final. We've come through that tricky old qualification. 60 series of 10 shots. It takes about an hour and a half. So this is Hang Seng-woo of the Republic of Korea, a first Olympic Games for the world number 33, and a first ever final on the international stage. Next to him, shooting position B for Pavel Kopp of Slovakia, made the final in Beijing and took silver at the European Games in Baku, so certainly a danger man. Next to him in C, Pang Wei of China, took bronze in the 10-meter air pistol here, but this is his weaker discipline. This is the man who took gold in the 10-meter air pistol event. Of course, he has a very good chance of a medal in the 50-meter pistol. He was fourth in London. Next to him, Wang Zhiwei of China, a bronze in London. The 28-year-old, hugely experienced. And next to him, from the Democratic People's Republic of Korea, Kim Song-guk, something of a wild card. World rank 67, never been in the top 10 of an international event before. Jin Jongoh of Korea, the real star here, of course. Gold at the last two Olympic Games and a silver at Athens. Could be the first ever shooter to win three golds in a row. Next to him, our last man, Vladimir Goncharov of Russia, made the final of the 10-meter air pistol event and was fourth in Sydney in this event. So, those are our eight. And we are about to get underway. Then Wu on the right-hand side, Pavel Kopp next to him, shooting positions A and B. Will be a lot more variable, obviously the distance, the fact they don't have any clothing to help them. That's perhaps from some very solid shoes, 7.6 from Kopp. Not the start he would have wanted, but very early on in this competition. Custom made, their grips are. Kopp struggling a touch here. 10, that's much better. Seven followed by 9.7 for Pang. Pang with 10.4. Carrying his form from the 10-meter air pistol. Pang taking his time. 10.4 better from Pang. Bronze medalist in the competition. This man took the gold. 9. Just a little bit low on the targets at the moment. Huang was behind by 0.2, of course. And that last shot in the 10-meter air pistol showed how calm he was. He shot excellently that last shot. To move from silver to gold. And a 9.3. And he's down in equal in seventh now. And he's just dropped down again. Up into third. We're having a few problems with our timing screens here, but that's how it is after the first series of three. So, three more shots. 150 seconds to get this away, 2.5 minutes. Okay. In position F. Wang in position E. Wang was up to bronze in London. Very experienced. Shooter from the Shanxi Province Club. A couple of golds in the World Cup final in Gabler and Munich for the Chinese athlete. Golds in World Cups. He's, so he knows what it is to be on the top step of the podium. 9.1 won't help him hugely though. Kim at the moment looking pretty strong. A 10.9. Goodness me. Well, from 50 metres away, he hits that 50 millimetre centre. And he's going very well. Goncharov, struggling a little bit at the moment. Only 110 from him, and the 7.3 to start with would have hurt him just a little bit. Jin Jongoh, there or thereabouts. With a grouping. He wants that to be a little bit further to the left. Manages to get into the 10 ring. Seventh Goncharov in the 10 meter air pistol final. Man from the Dynamo Club. Policeman by profession. Not getting the groupings he would have liked. 10.2 from him. That's better. The man from Vietnam. He had a very good series there. But he's still in third place. He got a 10.6, but an 8.9 and 9.7 would not have pleased him overly. But this is how it looks at the moment. The man from the Democratic People's Republic of Korea, Kim Song-guk, in the gold medal position at the moment. Wang Xiwei and Huang Xuan Vinh. Those are the athletes in the medal positions at the moment. But Jin Jongoh just 0.5 away from the Vietnamese athletes. You see just how personalised those grips are. Not like your average pistol. And they spend thousands of dollars or euros or whatever currency you wish to talk about getting these pistols correct. First and second at the moment then. Kim on the left, and on the right. A 10.4. Good start from the Chinese athletes. 8.7. That's not the best for the People's, the Democratic People's Republic of Korea. And he's still in the top of the pile, but now only by 0.6. Mm. So then this, the first elimination shot, Pang Wei is the man who is in danger at the moment. Hang Zhengwu looks like he is safe there. Pang Wei's had a bit of a horror show, 7.2 the first of the single shots. Man who had a medal in the 10 metre event in the spot of bother. He's the bottom two. 10.3 from Han. Well, Pang, another seven. It's not been his day, has it? Very disappointing from the man. He was much stronger, it has to be said, in the 10 metre air pistol event. Gold in Beijing, fourth in London. Did manage a bronze in the 2014 World Championships in the 50 metre. But it's an early exit for the world rank number two. Pang Wei of China. He'll be getting another medal here at Rio. He has to settle for eighth place. Still happy to give a smile to us. Little wave. So shooting position C is vacant. Seven are left. And it's still Kim who is ahead. 0.9. Gonchaloff Lan in danger. He's 0.4 behind Han Zhengwu. The gold medalist in the 10 metre air pistol event in the silver medal position at the moment. Two more shots then to decide who has to settle for seventh. These are our top two. I think we have time here. 9.3 from Kim, a chance perhaps for Huang, a little shake of the head. Not happy, and yeah, he'll gain some ground there. Jin Jongoh, the man who's looking for a third gold medal, 6.6. Oh my word! Well, he has not been shooting well. 10.1, his best shot so far, and he is adrift of Pavel Kopp. And this would be a real shock. You can hear the murmurings around this hall. They know what this might mean. World number one, Jin Jongoh. One in London, one in Beijing. It's not good enough. Cop. I'm just checking this. The man at the, certainly fighting for the top. Kim, what's his shot? Oh, an 8.9. That's not going to help too much. And I'm just looking at what's happened here. Now, there has been a change around. It's Pavel Kopp who shot a 7.1. And he is the man who takes seventh place. 9.6 from Jing. Didn't look to be enough, but a 7.1 was very poor from Kopp. And he has to make way, and a double gold medalist survives to fight another round or two. Started his career rather late at 17 years of age, Pavel Kopp, but he's made an Olympic final, the second one, in fact, fifth in Beijing. He'll take no further part. So then, this is how it looks after shot 10. And Huang has just edged into the lead ahead of Kim. Wang Zhiwei still there or thereabouts. And still a lot of work for Jin to stay in this competition. Let's concentrate at the top of the leaderboard. Kim and Huang. 0.3 between these two. And a shot of 7.2. Oh, excellent from Kim. What can Hoang do? A 10.5. Excellent shooting. He'll stay top of the leaderboard for the time being. Hannah's had a good shot as well. And let's have a look at what Jin can do. A 10.4 is excellent. And all of a sudden, from being in the danger zone, he is up into equal fourth. He's still not out of the woods, it has to be said. This is how it looks after shot 11. Goncharov now, the man behind Wang Zhiwei, who was up in the medals. But shot a 7.2, and that has really hurt him. Well, it's very tight, isn't it? Certainly the bottom three, any one of those could go out. Han, if he has a really poor shot, he's in third place, could drop down as well. So let's just see what happens. Goncharov, the man under pressure at the moment. Wang has not been shooting well, as we said, a 7.2. Shot very quickly, and it's an 8.7. Now, Goncharov has a chance here. Oh, a 9.2. Wang at the other end of the table, shot a 9.9. Jin, remember, he was in danger of being eliminated, a 10.3. And that will take him up into third place, so he's back into the medal contention here. There is a fair gap, though, between him and Hoang and Guk. It's Goncharov who has to make way. Russian confirmed as sixth, one better than his seventh in the air pistol final. As good as his fourth place in Sydney in 2000. Very experienced, what is he now, 39 years of age. So look, it's Hoang and Kim in a battle of their own. It's very tight, isn't it? Jin is 0.7 ahead of Han, his compatriot. Wang Zhiwei is the man who has a bit of work to do, 0.9 behind the rest in fifth place. And from the Democratic People's Republic of Korea, Kim Song-guk, just 0.1 behind the Vietnamese Hoang Xuan Vinh. These are the two. No blinders at all for Hoang. Still a need to lock himself and lock himself away from the hall. Hoang waiting for him. He's taking his time, isn't he? Yeah, pistol is moving around a little bit. And will he suffer as a result? Oh, we're still waiting to see. I don't think he has. 9.8. Keeps him ahead again by 0.2 this time. Jin, a 9.8. And Han, the excellent shot from the Republic of Korea man. Still in fourth place. 9.7 hasn't helped Wang at all, and it looks like he might well be the man to make way. Although, as we say, over this 50 meter distance in the pistol competition, it can vary. 2 or 3 points is nothing. So, can either of these athletes out? 8.1 from Han and 8.5. It's poor shooting all around, really, from these two. Obviously feeling the heat a little bit. And it is Wang, who won the bronze, of course, in London. World rank number 5. But he will have to settle for fifth place here. 9.7 and 8.5. Not helping his cause in that last series. And another medal then for Wang Zhiwei. He takes his place. And now we're down to the last four. That's how it looks. It's still pretty tight, but Hoang just pulling ahead in the fight for gold 9.8 and 9.7. Not spectacular, but better than Kim, who shot an 8.4 in the last shot. Han Seng-Wu is the man who is in danger of missing out on the medals, almost 3 points behind Jin Jongoh, but there is, of course, two more shots to go, and a lot can happen. Four left then. Who will have to settle for that agonising fourth place in this Olympic final? Kim and Hoang looking good for medals. Hoang 136.8. Kim 135.3. Jin has shot first and he shot well. A 10 from Hoang and a 9 from Kim. And Hoang, well, could it be another gold medal for the Vietnamese athlete? He is looking very good for it at the moment. Here's the battle to stay in contention. 10.5 from Jin and a 10.2 for Ecton all round. And Jin, remember, the gold medalist in the last two Olympic Games, looking to repeat the dose again. Would be the first ever shooter, male or female, to win gold in three games in a row. He's looking to make history here, but first he's got to stay in the competition. So the two in danger of dropping out. Jin just needs another solid shot to stay in and get a medal. 10.2, good from Han, and that's good enough from Jin as well. And so it will be Han Seng-Wu who will have to make his pistol safe. And still top of the pile, but we know who our medalists are going to be now. First Olympic Games for Han Seng-Wu, 33-year-old from Changwon City Hall Club. World rank 33rd, he takes fourth here. Good effort, just outside of the medals. So a bit of a bittersweet feeling for the man from the Republic of Korea. So then, three shooters are left. We know who will get the medals. It's just a question of who will get which medal here. And Jin Jongoh, with that shooting, has brought himself into equal second place here. Hoang looking to emulate Jin and win both the 10 meter and the 50 meter. Jin did it last time out in London. So composed, doesn't he? Jin and Kim. Both tied here. Two shots to see who will have to settle for bronze. That's good from Jin. What can Kim do? Yeah, he's just feeling the pressure a little bit, I think it's fair to say. Oh, he's so experienced, isn't he? Jin Jongoh. Now Hoang, what can he do? Can he cement his position? A 9.4. Well, he loses ground, but he's still at the top of the podium as it stands. He's used to dealing with adversity. Last year, the World Cup final, his baggage didn't arrive. Had to compete with a brand new gun. No custom grip or adjustments. He's got the seal here in his discipline, so he's a calm and collected man. The Vietnamese. Early shot, 9.8 from Kim. It won't be enough, I'm sure. Can Jin just keep calm and use all his experience? 10.2, excellent. Waiting, it's a 9.1. from Hoang, and all of a sudden it's very tight at the top as well. Well, we certainly know who the bronze medalist is going to be. He led for quite some time. He's world rank 67th, his first Olympics, very little competition on the world stage, never before being in the top 10 in an international competition. And Kim Song-guk from the Democratic People's Republic of Korea takes the bronze. Excellent effort from Kim. Now we are down to the last two, and it's 0.2 between Jin Jongoh and Huang Xuanvin. Now remember, he was behind after the last shot, Huang, to Felipe Wu in the 10 meter event, and kept his calm and shot brilliantly at the death. So can he repeat the dose again, or is it going to be three in a row for the first time ever gold medals for an athlete in a shooting competition? That's what Jin Jongoh is looking to do. These two shots will decide it. Oh, and a 10 from Jin. He leapfrogs into the lead. It's 1.3, the difference. Oh, just perhaps for the first time, Huang feeling the pressure. What drama here. And it's a big, big moment, this one. One in Beijing, one in London. Can the world's number one take a third gold medal in a row in this 50 meter event? Don't write off Huang. He overhauled Wu in the 10 meter air pistol in the last shot to take the gold there, and he perhaps can do it again. One more shot then to see who takes gold. And another 8.2. It's not enough for Huang. And here is the history maker. A third gold medal in a row. The first shooter, male or female, to win gold in three games in a row. And Jin Jongoh of the Republic of Korea. Another gold for him. His fourth career Olympic gold after the 10 meter title also in London. What an outstanding athlete, and he surely can't be too disappointed. A gold and a silver in these games. Huang Xuanvin takes silver in what was an absolutely thrilling contest. Well, now he can take a deep breath. Well, he was in danger of elimination, and he hauled himself up with a series of great shots. Last seven shots, he was only once out of the ten ring. Took his time. And now that last shot. And a little look at the monitor just to make sure, and then the celebrations began. He's won virtually everything. The World Championships, the World Cup Final, World Cups. Most precious of all, a fourth gold medal. Just going through the roster of his medals, his gold in London, gold in Beijing, as well as the gold here, a silver in Athens, and then in the 10 meter pistol, a gold in London and a silver in Beijing. One of the greatest shooters of this generation. And this is confirmation of how it's finished. Bronze for Kim Song-guk of the Democratic People's Republic of Korea. Vietnam's Huang Xuanvin takes the silver medal and another gold, and history being made for the Republic of Korea and Jin Jongoh.
Médaille de bronze représentant la République populaire démocratique de Corée.
Bronze medalist representing the Democratic People's Republic of Korea.
Medalha de bronze representando a República Popular Democrática da Coreia.
Kim Song-guk.
Well, he's come from nowhere to claim the bronze Very little competition on the world stage. 15th in the World Championships in Granada a couple of years ago. Never been in the top 10 in international competition. And all of a sudden it came good and he was top of the pile for quite some time. But a few wayward shots at the end cost him perhaps a gold medal. But at 30 years of age, to be standing on the podium here in Rio will be an absolute thrill. Bronze then goes to Kim Song-guk of the Democratic People's Republic of Korea.
Medaille d'argent représentant le Vietnam.
Silver medalist representing Vietnam.
Medaille de prata representando Vietnam.
Huang Xuan Vinh.
And he was looking gold, good for gold, until Jin produced his magic. But after gold in the 10-meter air pistol, this is surely a great achievement for the athlete from Vietnam. And gold and a silver, not a bad haul for Vietnam. On this occasion in the 50-meter, it's silver for Vietnam and Hoang Tran Vinh.
Médaille d'or et championne olympique représentant la République de Corée.
Gold medalist, an Olympic champion representing the Republic of Korea.
Medalha de ouro e campeão olímpico representando a República da Coreia.
Jin Jongoh!
A special introduction. He shoots with a specially made red gun with number one engraved on it. Perhaps today the number we need to remember is three. This is a record third gold medal in the 50 meter pistol. Third in a row. Gold in Beijing, gold in London, and now gold here. The gold medal then for the Republic of Korea. And he's so strong in this. Of course, he has a silver in Athens as well. In London, he won the gold in the 10-meter air pistol as well. It's another gold medal for the Republic of Korea and a record for Jin Jongoh.
Mesdames et messieurs, l'hymne de la République de Corée.
Ladies and gentlemen, the anthem of the Republic of Korea.
Senhoras e senhores, o hino da República da Coreia.
A sixth gold medal, sorry, a sixth medal and a fourth gold medal for the man from the Republic of Korea. Just to confirm then, bronze for Kim Song-guk of the Democratic People's Republic of Korea. Vietnam and Hoang Tran Vinh take the silver, and yet another gold medal for Jin Jongoh.